Man, I'm Central, Palmyra. It's overtime. The coin toss. Palmyra wins it. All tied at 17. The Barons get it. Caleb Walton up the gut. And the Barons take a 24-17 lead. Palmyra gets the ball. Preston Bear, the star running back, he's in 24 all. They would both score in the second overtime. So we go to OT number three. Walton out of the shotgun, up the middle, struggling for extra yardage. The ball comes loose, and Palmyra recovers. They get the ball. All they've got to do at this point is score. They're going to kick a field goal. Mike Smolik is dead center. Good. Palmyra upsets Manheim Central in triple overtime, 34-31.